I don't know anything about it, but I'm gonna go for it. Okay, if this goes poorly and you're like, I think I might buy this guy's CD, maybe I'll go to iTunes, and then it goes bad, still buy a CD. If you weren't gonna buy a CD, but this goes good, buy a CD. So either way, buying a CD. No, you don't have to. It's easier than 1, 2, 3, yeah. I passed school, so consequently, it's coming so naturally, yeah. So A for all that you've done for me, B with you's the only place I wanna be, C you's the only thing I wanna see, cause loving you is easy. One, cause you're the only one for me. Two is you and I, and I hope you agree. All three is for the words that you're making me speak. Loving you is easy. It's easy, it's easy, it's easy. Oh, loving you is easy, yeah. So let's not make this complicated. Like ice cream, then vegan food is not for you. I can't imagine life without it, but some people, you know, they do life without it. I don't know if tofu is considered vegan. If it's not, then that's a stretch. I don't know what you'd eat if it wasn't, cause vegan food has one big catch. I'll tell you what that catch is. Loving vegan food isn't easy. It's not easy, it's not easy. You can't eat any meat or cheesy, or cheesy, or cheesy. Vegan food seems quite displeasing, displeasing, displeasing. Loving vegan food is not so easy, yeah. Thank you.